Here we go. That's 18 taking off.
Once the aircraft gets off the ground, what we'll try and do then, like Tom said, we're going to be outside for almost an hour watching some of the maneuvers. If you don't have sunscreen on, put it on now. If you need some sunscreen, look to your neighbor and ask for it. You'll probably need it outside for the bright sun out there. There she goes.
When you get some more speed that way.
So he's going to be at 40,000 feet, and to get faster, he's going to help himself by diving into the test point down to 32,000 feet. You'll see the control disappear when he gets to the... So he's starting the acceleration right towards us. When he gets, he's going to call out a minute to the waypoint, 30 seconds to the waypoint, 3, 2, 1, mark. When he says mark, it's going to be approximately 60 seconds before we hear the boom. Pilot doesn't really sense any sensation changes.
1.05.
Yeah. So, a show of hands, would you find that acceptable? How about unacceptable? And we thought so too. We thought it was cool.
It was cool.
So he's supersonic right now.
It is.
And he on 40,000 feet and starts his pull up. In this area, we have a restriction B. Subsonic, below 30,000 feet. Okay, so the booms that we are going to hear have been generated and they're making their way downhill.
1.09 Mach at 40,000 feet. Copy, 1.09 Mach.
Heading was going to be about 742.
Copy to you, 42, Heady. And 846 ops check, William.
6.6
on the gun. Copy, 6.6.
About 60 seconds to the boom.
Should be enough for 3.
Copy.
Yeah.
Copy,
6.6.
Moving to card 7.
If you can see there,
Alpha 1 is moving to card 8.
Copy, card 8.
Much quieter. Around 15 seconds to the moon.
Mark. 1.09.